awards here. First, Positive Spirit, which is a fairly important award. We have two people winning this award this year. And the first one is someone from the clarinet section. This is VNL Masalong. Come on. So they're getting a little statuette that says Outstanding Musician on it. Okay, and so our next Positive Spirit Award is going to somebody from, let's see, where am I? From our flute section. And this is Sean Kelly. Come on down. Great energy, just great energy. Love that guy. All right. So let's talk about the most improved player. And you see a lot of improvement over the course of a year, of course, you know, especially in this ensemble where sometimes we have people who are coming in basically just starting on their instrument. They want to try out something for the first time. And, oh, I want to switch to clarinet. You mind if I play an intermediate concert band? Sure, yeah, why not? And so we have two people in this particular ensemble who are getting the most improved award. And this is Chiara DiPerna. Come on down. Very hard working, very hard working. There's a group of young ladies in this class that all get together at lunch and they play all the time. It's really great to see that. And okay, so the next person who's getting the most improved award is our oboist we heard on the last tune, Daniel Chu. Come on, guys. So he's a violinist. You may have seen him playing violin last year in the advanced concert band. He's like, yeah, you know, I like this oboe thing. I'm going to try this out. So he came in, started to learn it, and he's doing a good job. All right, so let's play some more music. We're going to play Alexander Borodin's highlights from The Sound of Music, something that we're really enjoying playing. But this is the hardest working award. And as I mentioned before, we have a group of students who come in at lunch and they practice all the time. We've got this little practice, study group, I guess. I don't know, but it's really amazing to watch and see. So the hardest working person comes from this group. This is Talia Friedman, I'm assuming. Yeah. Anytime you can give a bassoonist a award, that's a great, great thing. We need more bassoonist players sound with the music. This is the hardest working award, and as I mentioned before, baritone vocals of students coming out. All right, it's the last award. It's the most single player study group, I guess. That's about it. It's really amazing. And so this one is the hardest one. Someone who's been a great leader. It's Tali Erdman on this one. Come on down. Alright, and so we close with the sound. Just put it out there, you know, baritones. Okay. Alright, and so the last award is the most valuable player. The most valuable player. And so this one is going to someone who's been a great leader and very, very helpful to a lot of the students who are in the program. This is TJ Thomas. Come on down. Heard back there leading the brass section, doing great work. All right, and so we close with the sound.